is. And of course, it's something super depressing, because of course. Just as another thing, I did read the credits at the end, the various messages that were in English at least. Yeah. If you want to experience this game for yourself, there's always a link to it in the description down below, the store page for it, if you're interested. So, I mean, that's if you want to play it now after you've already seen the whole thing, if you've watched through this with me, blind. But you might still want to play it for yourself, I don't know. With the stage select now, I can go back and I can collect all of the stuff I'm missing. Oh my god! What?! It's named after the... It's named after the stages of grief. It is just a game about dealing with loss. That is so shitty! Denial? Anger? Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh, it's all coming together! Each stage resembles it. I mean, for example, like, anger is the desert stage with the killer bird in it. And depression is the stage with that's nothing but rain and dark and shitty. I don't know the bargaining stage or the denial stage. I'm sure there's resemblance there. There's connections that you can piece together, but I don't actually know, like, about that. And of course, acceptance is when you see what I assume to be his father let go. You know, he's accepted it now. That is so fucking shit. What a fucking depressing game. And I didn't even know I was playing stages of that. That's so Anyways, as I was trying to say, each stage I can now go and play, and I can collect the various things in it now. Oh, jeez. Maybe the game has a whole new meaning. If I, like, replay it from beginning to end, new game style, maybe I'll pick up on things that you don't pick up on the first time around, because now I know what it's about. Okay, well, I mean... I just clicked continue on accident. I didn't mean to do that. That might... Or is that going to put me, actually? I'm curious. Okay, yeah, it's just going to put me back here. That's going to bring this Let's Play to an end. Thank you so much for watching. If you stuck through from the very beginning to the very end. That was... Wow, that's pretty much all I can say about the game. That was wow. I'm gonna keep the game installed for a little while and come back to it and get some of the rest of the collectibles. But otherwise, yeah, I didn't see that ending coming, and now I know why they hide the stage selection screen until the very end.